Home remedies for lighten your skin. A flawless skin remains only a dream, given our hectic lifestyle. To add to that, many other factors like pollution, harmful UV rays from the sun, stress, and improper diet can damage your skin further and give you an imbalanced skin tone. If this wasn't enough, many of the cosmetic products available in the market these days contain harmful chemicals and additives that cause additional damage to your skin instead of making it healthy and glowing. We have made your job easy and compiled a list of the best home remedies for skin lightening for you. Keep watching to know how to use these different remedies. Important points to consider. Cleansing and exfoliating your skin using masks and scrubs will ensure that all the dirt, grime, and impurities are removed along with the dead skin cells. Once cleansed, moisturize your skin to keep it hydrated and nourished. Before you step out in the sun to soak in some vitamin D, it is extremely important to use a good sunscreen so that the sun's UV rays do not cause any damage to the skin cells. Masks for skin lightening. Papaya and honey mask. Fresh papaya is not only tasty to eat but is also excellent when it comes to its benefits for the skin. It contains enzymes such as papain and alpha hydroxyl acids that have the ability to dissolve dead cells and remove impurities, which lead to glowing skin. What you need to do. 1. Mash the papaya pieces till you get a smooth and thick paste. 2. Add honey to this paste and mix thoroughly. 3. Apply the paste to your face and keep it on for about 20 minutes. 4. Wash your face with warm water. 5. Rinse again with cold water and pat your skin dry. Dried orange peels and yogurt. Orange is a commonly found fruit in most households, and it works really well in whitening the skin. It is also rich in vitamin C that acts as a good depigmenting agent. What you have to do. 1. Dry the orange peels in the sun for 2 to 3 days. 2. Once they become almost crisp, grind them till they turn into powder. 3. Mix 1 tablespoon of this powder with the yogurt till you get a smooth paste. 4. Apply the paste to your skin, after cleansing it, and keep it on for about 15-20 minutes. 5. Rinse with warm water. Tomato, yogurt, an oatmeal mask. Due to the abundance of antioxidants, tomatoes are one of those foods that can make your skin glow. In a Germanic study, the lycopene in tomatoes was also found to protect the skin from cancer. What you have to do. 1. Cut the tomato in half. Take a teaspoon or two of its juice. 2. Take the oatmeal in a bowl, and add the juice and yogurt to it. Mix well. 3. Apply the mask to cleansed skin and leave it on for about 20 minutes. 4. Rinse with warm water. Milk, lemon juice, and honey mask. Lemon juice is rich in vitamin C that has been found to have skin lightening effects due to its ability to reduce the production of melanin, the pigment responsible for skin tanning. What you need. 1 tablespoon milk. 1 tablespoon lemon juice. 1 teaspoon honey. What you have to do. 1. Mix the ingredients in a bowl. 2. Apply the paste to your face, after having cleansed your face, and leave it on for about 20 minutes. 3. Rinse your face with warm water. Thanks for watching. Subscribe us.